Good morning, everyone. We are at my parents' house. It's the day before Easter, and the girls get to do a...
Easter egg hunt!
You girls ready?
Yes!
Set!
Go!
Go! Go, go! Look all around.
Look what I see.
Girls, remember, if you find one with a bunny or a chick egg, you've got some treasure eggs. You have to go find your sister.
Oh!
Open it together.
Put it in your basket and keep looking.
What it says inside.
Oh!
A sticker egg. That's a special one. You can do it.
Yeah. Oh, we should bring out a...
How many eggs do you have?
I got these.
Wow.
Oh,
wow.
Hey.
You having fun, kiddo?
Yeah.
Go, go, go. Put it in your basket and keep going. Girls, look all around. Look on the ground and look up high. Look in bushes. Look in trees. Whoa, you're just running right by a bunch of eggs.
Whoa.
Easy. Oh, go to your sister. She got a bunny egg.
Oh, a bunny!
Okay, let me see it, sweetie. No, yeah, I have to open it. Okay, so before you get the candy, you have to answer this question, girls. Who died on the cross and rose to life 3 days later? Hey, come here. You have to answer the question.
Because...
Who died on the cross and rose to life 3 days later?
Jesus.
Who was it, Izzy?
Jesus.
Okay, yeah. Now put it in your basket.
Now let's go.
Those are the special Easter eggs, Mom. They have a special surprise inside. Man, you girls are missing all kinds of eggs. Oh, what'd you find?
Another bunny. Now I have to go open it.
Now you gotta open it. Come here, Capri.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, Capri. Sing, Jesus Loves Me.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
Okay, go find more eggs. You girls are missing so many eggs. Go back to where you were over there, Capri.
Whoa! Yeah!
Capri, go back that way.
Oh. Sorry.
You don't have to be sorry. I'm just helping you out.
Okay.
Don't remember to look low and look up high.
Okay.
Don't forget to look up high. Hey, hey. Don't forget to look up high.
Up.
Say, Izzy, come here. Oh, I found another.
Whoa! I found another one!
I went ahead and pulled it out. Because it was. Kay. Yeah, it was brown.
Go, go, get, okay, thank you. Go see your sis, kiddo.
Okay, trying to do it. Izzy!
All right. So let's see what this one says, girls. Oh, there's two partner eggs. Okay. This one says. What does Jesus ride when he enters Jerusalem?
A donkey!
You got it!
Okay.
A donkey.
And then this one says... pick up the paper!
And the...
Okay, this one says... Let Isabel answer this one. What is the camel's name in the play? In No Greater Love. Do you remember, Capri?
No.
Clyde. Clyde the camel. Right. That's right. All right, keep going.
I'm surprised they didn't remember that one right off.
Oh, somebody's cheating.
Ooh. I see one.
Oh, I can too. Probably gonna start with the egg.
I know.
Oh, I see one.
Yay.
Oh, you having fun, Isabel?
Where?
Charles. All right, let's go see what Sis is doing.
By these, did you see anything? By these.
You don't see anything over here?
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
She's a sweetheart.
Oh, you almost got bit by one.
We found another one!
I see one behind you.
They turned it. I think I might see another one.
See,
I don't know.
I think there's one close to me.
And girls.
Hey, you got a special egg, Isabel.
I might see another one.
I think there's
wait,
one.
Wait, stop. Girls.
Girls, come back.
Capri, come here. Isabel, come here. You girls got special eggs.
You have special eggs. Come here. We got to do the special.
We need to open up the
Capri, come here.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Izzy. Here, your basket is so full.
Let's put some in here because your basket's so full.
Hey, girls, are you listening? This special one says, give everyone a hug.
One hug. Everybody. Go.
I can't see Easter egg.
Okay, give Mimi a hug.
Girls, daddy's somebody. Oh, I think it's interesting. Capri, what about daddy?
Did daddy
give Mimi
a hug?
No.
Wait, Capri, stop. Oh. You forgot. You forgot to hug.
I love you.
You forgot to hug sister.
Oh, yeah, you didn't hug your sister.
Okay, now hold on. You had two special ones.
So what is this one?
Oh, you have another one, girl.
Girls, listen. Walk like a chickie across the yard.
Okay, go walk like a chicken across the yard. Go walk like a chicken.
Walk to the flowers.
Waddle, 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 waddle. I guess it's more like a duck, but that's okay. It's funny.
Or a penguin.
Good job.
All right. Good job, girls.
Remember, if you find a special egg, to stop.
Your last special egg. I like how they see one and they'll go tearing across the yard and they'll miss like two or three others. Hey, kiddo. See something over there in the branches. Just put a birdhouse on top of it. What's this for? Oh, did it fall down in there?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh, ow. Oh, why did I put this in here? It's so spiky. Oh, there it is.
Thanks, Daddy.
You're welcome. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start walking around the yard and seeing how many eggs I can find that the girls haven't. And I bet I know where the first one is. Because it might have been a little too difficult for them. Oh wait, where'd it go? Did one of you girls find it? Or maybe it fell out? I had one there. Probably did. All right, everyone, let's spread out and see if we can find any more eggs. Oh my goodness. Right in front of plain sight. One, two. They did a pretty good job. I'm not seeing really any, except for those two obvious ones over there. Oh, someone found a special egg. A special egg.
Me too.
Do you think you could see one?
Me too.
Okay.
Do you think you could see one real close to you?
Let me see the paper, sweetie.
It's under the candy.
Okay, girls. What is the name of Jesus' mom? Whoa, good job, you girls. That one right away. I saw one egg over here, girls. Somewhere this direction. See if you can find it. Oh, I see two, actually. They're not down low. They're kind of up high. Hey, you dropped one, sweetie. Behind you. Okay, girls, there's two over here. They're not down low. They're kind of up high.
I see one, not over, not by me. I see two.
Number one.
Oh, she saw it.
Come on, Izzy, grab it. Izzy, grab it, come on.
It's too high.
No, go gadget arm. All right, let's go see if we can find any more that are hiding still.
I see one.
Oh.
On the ground. Because it was green.
It's
camouflage. Yeah, camouflage.
That was. No, they're not underneath. We didn't hide them under.
Or did we?
Or did we?
We didn't. Oh, a special!
A special one. Open it up and hand me the paper.
Yeah.
Open it up and hand me the paper. All right. Hop like a bunny across the yard. So put your baskets down.
Okay.
Put your baskets down. No, put your basket down or all the eggs are gonna fall out. Hop. Hop like a bunny. Hop like a bunny.
Hop, hop.
Okay, hop back, girls. All right, now it's Mimi and Mommy's turn to hop like a bunny.
Hop like a bunny. Mimi can't hop like a bunny.
Where are those?
Well, let's see.
Okay, everyone, I think that's all the eggs. We're gonna go inside, eat some lunch, and then we'll open up the eggs and see what the girls got. Hey, girls, how was your brunch?
Brunch or lunch?
Brunch. Brunchy lunch. Mm-hmm. Was it delicious?
Mm-hmm.
So yummy? How was your brunch?
So good. I ate all of it.
For lunch. Girls, you ready to dump out all your eggs?
Yeah.
Go. All right, now you're gonna open them up and put all the candy into the bag. Oh yeah. Huh? And then we're gonna throw it all in the garbage.
What?
Oops.
I wanna see if there's any.
Whoa, girls. Yeah. That is way too much candy. You can never, ever eat it all.
No.
Yeah, right.
We might have to help him a little bit.
You probably gotta give half of it to Papa.
No. Only if you get this the bag away and hide it, we will not eat it anymore.
That's
you want me to take it away? All right.
No! Happy Easter, everyone! Thanks for watching. Look at this!
So we're home. Amber and the girls aren't feeling too good, and I walk out to the living room to find this. That is a mama sandwich right there.
And they're all just so cute.
My beautiful little family. I love you all.
Love you.